couple of months ago, we toured with a really cool band from Dallas, Texas, called Reverend Horton and we stole a song from them. And they didn't notice anything, so it's a good thing.
Which is it?